So it's official. I don't know if you've heard or not, but Spider-Man 4, director Sam Raimi and Tobey Maguire, gonzo. And this is something I could not be happier about. 'Cause Spider-Man 3... Not that big of a fan. The even gooder news, new director, guy named Marc Webb. Spider-Man 4, Marc Webb, Spider-Webb? Oh yeah, makes sense to me. Pretty much a big shot in the music video scene. But he also directed this.
Fox Searchlight Pictures presents 500 Days of Summer.
Which was actually a pretty good movie. But I don't know, a guy who's got a lot of music videos in his past, plus 500 Days of Summer had a scene like this. So what I'm saying is I'm hoping he's not planning on putting music and dancing into a Spider-Man movie. Because who would do that, right? Yeah. So yesterday, I got the opportunity to sit down with Sam Raimi and ask him a few questions that I've been waiting several years to get off my chest. It went something like this. Sam, what was your initial vision with Spider-Man?
That I wanted to make, do something that...
And what was the screenwriting process like? I see. And are you happy with your final product?
Our film. Yes.
And what the fuck were you exactly thinking when you made Spider-Man 3?
I was, Rob?
So, to sum it up, they're getting the guy who did this. To replace the guy who did this. I'm sorry. But why was he dancing? I mean, he's got the alien symbiote on his body, not the reincarnated soul of Patrick Swayze. And yes, I know, too soon. I'm sorry, but... Come on, Sam Raimi, this was my childhood you shattered, you tactless, disrespectful prick. They might as well at this point make Spider-Man into a musical. They're making it into a musical? That's Bono? That's, you know what? No, I'm not doing this. No, I don't care. I'm not, no. This is, fuck. No!
Bed of nails, she makes me waste, and I